physical changes, sudden cold, spots, breezes, figures that appear and then disappear, objects being moved, vibrations, sudden wafts of perfume. So we want to make sure, if we can, that these things actually happen and record them and see if there's any way in which they're cyclic.